वेलकम फ्रेंड्स। सो टुडे बैक अगेन विद अनदर वीडियो एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ न्यू सब्जेक्ट अगेन एंड इट विल बी फ्लूइड मैकेनिक्स एंड वेयर टू स्टडी, हाउ टू स्टडी एंड वेन टू स्टडी ऑल्सो, लाइक वेन आई विल शेयर द टाइम लाइन ऑल्सो वेन एवर आई हैव कम्प्लीटेड। ओके, सो इट विल बी अराउंड फेब्रवरी आई हैव स्टार्टेड, दैट यू विल सी इन डेप्थ वट आर द टाइम लाइन्स एंड लेट्स बिगिन। So here are the, you can say, short intro about me. It's just who are new, my who I am. You can say I've completed my bachelor's in mechanical engineering from NIT Surat. This is the year, and then I started working as a design engineer in this company, and then started my GATE preparation after, you can say, 3 years of my job to, you can say, enhance my knowledge in design, simple things, and then. I now currently I will be doing my master's from IIT Delhi, and I have patents in these all things. Okay, let's start. So you can see here, like these are the 6 links for the fluid machines as well as fluid mechanics. So there, here you can say we are covering two actually subject, but they are connected, sort of. And these are the two, this one is the fluid mechanics. Okay, I link, it is one link only. You can say, you can cover almost 80 to 90% syllabus from this link only. Okay, then it will, this link is for the fluid machines. Okay, these all are the part of the fluid machines, and this link is for the properties of same fluid mechanics only. These three are the part of the fluid machines. Okay, and this is from, you can say, almost 20-25 lecture you can see here, and this is the fluid machine. You are getting two options here. Okay, I will prefer you should go with the option two if you are going for the fluid machine, because I was covering before fluid machines from this, you can say, place, but there were no, all the lecture was not available. So I've completed almost, you can say, 13 lectures there. Then I jump into it, and it is full, you can say, syllabus. So I will prefer you should go with this. But if you are seeing, if you are seeing this also, it is not going to harm you. Okay, you can see it is just for your in-depth knowledge. Okay, and again, the steam turbine theory, actually these are the theory part. Actually they will try to cover some numerical part also, but I will prefer to follow this link also, because they will give you a brief about the numerical, how you can do the numerical, and how you can say approach, because he will do various type of numerical onto the steam turbine, and this type of only which will come in the exam in 2021 also. You can say, one question was there from the steam turbine. It was almost 2 marks actually. And then your dimension analysis. This is you can say, if I talk about myself, that dimension analysis was looks little tough to me, because there are so many terms you have to equate and all. So this I have completed in last, you can say, in September, October. It's like that these lectures I have completed, these two lectures even, this Buckingham Pi theorem and the dimension. These two are interconnected, but this is for the, there is a Buckingham Pi theorem only when you have, you can say, three variables, then only you can apply directly this. But if you are having more variables, then you have to go by the matrix method. So this is the person who is in this video. He will, you can say, explain you about the matrix method, how you can move forward with the matrix method to solve the dimension analysis questions. Okay, to get the pi terms also. And this is very good actually, you can say, if after seeing this video. And there are few more videos, because this, you can say, lecture 20, there are few more, part two also with this, where he will be discussing about the numerical part of this. And that these two videos, these 2 to 3 videos are really very important. This is the, you can say, a playlist. This is also a playlist. This is also a playlist. This is the individual video. This is also individual video. But this is, you can say, 2 to 3 lectures are there. Okay, and Then again, let me discuss about the timelines which I have completed. You can say I have started this subject in 15th of Feb 2020 and completed in 21 Feb 2020. So it's around 7 days, you can say. Okay, this is a small subject, you can say, but I was in job, so it is like maybe 2 hours I will be giving daily or 3 hours, it will be like that. So that's why it is taking time. And these are the, you can say, revision dates. This is the completion date, this is the revision date. You can say I have completed in Feb and I started first revision in you can say 27th of April and completed in 25. So it's like 5 days. You can say, if you have seen my past videos, there you can see like there the duration is also less of revision also as well as the completion also, but here it is more. Maybe there are so many reasons, means it is not going to remain same for all the subjects. Okay, so you don't need to bother about that how much time it is taking. Okay, you should not bother about it, just keep continuing. You have enough time with you, even if you are starting from, you can say, April, May. Still you have enough time, I will say. Just keep continue. Here I will also written consistency, commitment and confidence. Okay, you should be consistent and commitment committed towards the job you are doing, and the confidence you should have actually, that at least means you can do actually for long, because it's a 1 year journey. It's maybe it seems very less to people who are who have time, but it looks me very long actually. 1 year also is a lot of time if you are giving to your preparation. Okay, for me. And don't say back once and done. Okay, it is like if you are preparing for GATE or any exam, if you have entered, you can say, if you have given, you can say 1 month, 2 months, then I would say if you are entering, then just do it. If you are not doing, then it's not an issue. It's not like the everything is finished. If you are not doing it, it's not to worry actually. Okay, it's just if you are doing, then just do with your full potential. Okay, it is simple like. So let me show you the timings. It is first is 27th 4th through 5, then 28th 5, after 1 month it will take you around 1 day, then ESE when I will be doing. So this is taking time. This is the you can say in between also I'm doing the numerical also, not only the you can say revision. In between also the revision also is there, because I have completed from YouTube. So you have to, and because I have started preparation after 3 years of my BTech, so I have forgot everything. So once you will complete the subject, then you when you will, after 2 months, if you will again going to revise that subject, then you will be forgetting so many concepts on that. Okay, so many concepts for that. So you have to be very so then you have to refer back those videos and lectures to again. So that's why it will take time. And also you are doing the numerical also from these videos, from PYQ, ESETIQ, or those PYQs. Then micro notes, while I was making micro notes, you can see in July, August you will be making the micro notes or short notes, you can say. So full note review. I am showing this timeline because when I was preparing for the GATE, actually there was always in my mind that am I at the right course, means right path, or you can say at the right time, you can say, means this, because there is no videos available like when to do actually, like what are the timelines. These are the timelines, means if someone is doing with this and he is going right way actually. Okay, then fine. So that's all for the fluid machinery. I have not added. Okay, I have not added. I will try to add in next video. Okay, I have already, you can say, share the thing. This the fluid machinery I have completed actually very last, you can say, in July, August, or September even, because I was not getting the lecture, proper lecture, because individual lectures were there, but not the playlist. So engineering tutor, I have got the lecture, then I complete from that side. Okay, and the fluid machines are very it seems very hard to me in early stages, but after completed the, you can say, the theory part as well as the numerical part, then it will be very easy for anyone to, you can say, go into the fluid machine. So there is no notability. Okay, so that's all for the fluid mechanics and fluid machines. So these links you can follow to complete your subject. And thank you for watching.